I am Dr. B.M. Abrol. I am in charge of Ear, Nose and Throat Department, Head and Neck Surgery Department, and Voice, Speech, Hearing and Vestibular Rehabilitation Sections. ENT is a very important specialty. It deals with very vital organs and special sensations, especially hearing, smell, taste, flavors, and also at the same time we are doing not only as usual in the yesteryears tonsillectomies only or septal correction, we are doing facial plastic and maxillofacial surgery also. The cosmetic surgery of the face, hair transplants, then those procedures which were not done till a few years back, like cochlear implant for the totally deaf people, totally born deaf people, or their both ears are destroyed and cannot be rehabilitated with hearing aids. ENT has outgrown its size. We start from the skull base today and go up to the superior mediastinum, and we also reach the food pipe in the chest and the bronchi in the lungs through our endoscopes, both diagnostic and foreign body removal. We are using flexible and rigid endoscopes. This also is a specialty which caters for emergencies like bleeding nose, breathlessness or obstruction of airway, where we do a tracheostomy operation on neck to save the patient. We are doing laryngectomy operation for cancer of the voice box, cancer surgery and tumor surgery for tumors and cancers of thyroid gland, parotid gland, neck nodes and the surrounding structures, as well as ENT region. We are especially interested today in the rehabilitation of the people who lose their voice. That means post-laryngectomy, esophageal voice, TEP procedures. They put a button in the sacroesophageal region and patients with the cancer with total voice are removed, they can speak. After cochlear implant, the deaf can hear. And we are almost trying to complete the song. Behra sune, Gunga bole, aur pahunche Kashi Dwar. This is a blessing because of recent advances in imaging techniques, X-rays, laboratory investigations, better equipment and instrumentations, operating microscope, fiber optic equipment, then recent types of instrumentation for the improving the hearing, both hearing aids, prosthesis for the ear, as well as cochlear implant. We always collaborate and cooperate with our colleagues in Department of Eye, Department of Neurosurgery, Neurology, Endocrine Surgery, Chest and Pulmonary Diseases. We collaborate with our psychiatrists. There are functional problems in this region, including the voice box. Thank you very much for giving this opportunity to talk to you. God bless us all. Thank you.